From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The move fails. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Torch by fire blast. It's down and out. Kakuna is sent out. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Unbelievable! The Pokémon that just used the move went down. I'll bet the trainer wasn't expecting that. Grovyle is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. It's Attack Rose! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! Grovyle starts to attack! Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Pidgeotto is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Rushing blow! Taken down by an intense blow! Slowpoke is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Rushing blow! A huge amount of damage! It's down! The results are in! The red corner pulled off an impressive victory.